I'm Jonelle Hook, a mathematics professor at Mount St. Mary's University. Today we're going to talk about the birthday paradox, or what is the probability that at least two people share the same birthday. Typically, a paradox refers to a self-contradictory statement. However, a mathematical paradox refers to a true solution of a problem that opposes one's intuition. Suppose I randomly choose 23 students across campus and put them in a group and ask them, what's the probability at least two of you share the same birthday? Now, if you think about this, there's only 23 people and 365 possible days, not including leap year. So you might think that the probability would be quite low that two people in this group share the same birthday. Now, the probability that at least two people share the same birthday and the probability that no two people share the same birthday are complementary events, and so their probabilities must sum to one. It's much easier to calculate when two people do not share the same birthday. And so what we'll do is calculate this probability, subtract it from one to answer the question at hand. Now, if there was only two students and we wanted to know when they did not share a birthday, they would have to be born on different days. And so the first person can be born any day of the year, and so 365 out of 365 days, but the second person must be born on a different day. And so there's 364 out of 365 days for the second person. Multiplying together these two ratios and subtracting from one gives us a probability of 0.002, which is a less than 1% chance that these two people share the same birthday. As we add more people into the scenario, this pattern would continue out to the 23rd person. And that would give us 343 possible birthdays out of 365. Now, multiplying this large fraction together and subtracting from one yields a probability of 0.507. That's a greater than 50% chance that two people share the same birthday, which is more likely than flipping heads on a fair coin. In fact, if you took this calculation out to 50 people, this would give us a probability of 0.97 or greater than 97%.